Jesus is a rock in a weary land, a weary land, a weary land. My Jesus is a rock in a weary land, a shelter in a time of storm.
For over 60 years, St. Stephen Lutheran Church has served as a shelter of hope on the corner of 84th and France Avenue. People came within St. Stephen's walls to strengthen faith and prepare to move out in mission and service. As the storm of a pandemic led to physical distancing, St. Stephen nimbly pivoted to become a church without walls, with ministry flowing directly into people's lives. People gather for worship from kitchen tables, back decks, living rooms, lake homes, parking lots, and nearly anywhere where God's people found themselves. During the COVID pandemic, where we have been unable to gather together inside at church, making and strengthening connections has been challenging. In the recent strategic planning survey, 25% responded that they felt they had gifts and talents they did not know how to share with the congregation. It is through the sharing of our gifts with others that relationships are formed. A part-time connections coordinator, gifted with skills and dedicated to our work, will maximize the time, energy, and resources brought to all programs and ministries.
I see a connections coordinator as someone who understands what all our ministry areas are about and what kind of talents are needed in those different areas and can make those introductions or set up those emails or conversations. We've got such a creative congregation, so I really believe that we can find new ways of connecting and new ways of doing ministry by empowering people.
This goal was raised in our 2020 stewardship appeal, and the immediate needs of the pandemic hindered St. Stephen's capacity to bring a new connections coordinator onto staff in 2020. Now, this person is needed more than ever. This initiative to strengthen community within St. Stephen is part of our Shelter in a Time of Storm stewardship appeal this fall. To allow this to happen, we hope to increase our gifts and offerings by $90,000 in 2021. Pray for a generous response and please prayerfully consider increasing your gift for the coming year.
Shelter in a time.